But that is our expectation here. I don't think it's going to be mid lane Volibear. I could see the trades actually being decent against
him. Titan's Wrath is going to wear off as there's the flash. The flip comes in onto Viper as well, and they don't even need Peanut's help. The Winter's Wrath comes down, but Ren destroys the Kai'Sa and Gen.G.
Yep. One of the best at playing the defensive side and playing with no backup. Speaking of backup.
Yep, Peanut's going to turn up. That's a great life binding as Chovy has to flash to get out of the way. And once again, Peanut.
You can protect the eye. Eye pops 3,500 health.
Yeah, and Ruler, he's going to have the Ren. They do manage to lock it down. The fight's going to break out, though. The Karma, the first to fall as Life just able to pick his target so beautifully. Flawless Duet comes in. It is going to be taken. The Ren's good. Great final spark as well. Once again, Life dives forward and somebody dies. This time it's going to be the Kai'Sa as Ruler. He's going to save the Volibear. Sword is going to go golden, though, and Life eventually does fall. Tarzan in the back line is landing a lot of Skittles, but Ruler is going to go golden. I think that that is going to be his life over, as the first Requiem was a good one, but Gen.G still making this one work. It is a bloodbath. Only Sword survives from Griffin's side, and Cuve is the man left standing with Fly beside him.
And that is the ace for Gen.G. They're able to win it and get the Infernal Drake.
Haven't taken the bait just yet. That life binding going to go wide as Glacial Prison is going to come in. The TP finally is going to be utilized now, but it's a good knock-up onto Life. The final spark is great as well, as Chovy is going to get knocked up. The Bear Delivery System into the back line is there, and Cuve comes forward, takes down the Karma and the straggling Nautilus.
Little bust on his W, aren't so bit. The Thunder Hands ready to go. He's zoning.
Yep, he's rolling. He's rumbling towards Lehans, who's going to go down solo. Chovy trying to be a hero in the back line, but he's going to get destroyed. The Thunder Claws rip him apart. Peanut is gigantic. And that is a Requiem, but it is for a dream this time for Griffin. They are going to suffer at the hands of Gen.G, their first game loss in the LCK for an extremely long time.
And the biggest compliment we can give Gen.G is it's not about the woes of Griffin, it's about the great moves of Gen.G. Really cool draft that comes through with new stuff. They're smiling.